There is a new lawsuit surrounding one of the summer's biggest blockbusters. An article from the 1983 that inspired the first Top Gun. Well, now the family of the writer of the piece is suing Paramount for copyright infringement over this year's Top Gun Maverick sequel. They say Paramount failed to reacquire the rights to the article before releasing the sequel. So far, no word from Paramount.